Hi, my name is Madison Holland.
And my name is Lauren Holland.
And we're twins. We're both seniors. Yeah, we're both 17 years old. I'm older by 41 minutes. Of course, yeah, I mean, being older by 41 minutes is kind of like, it's kind of a lot for twins, so it's a big gap if I take advantage of it.
All right, I'm Ella Patch.
I'm Will Patch.
And we're seniors. Will and I are fraternal twins. Which basically means that we were born out of two different eggs, but gestated at the same time. Technically, I am, but only by a minute because my mom had a C-section. So I just got pulled out by the doctor first.
Okay, I'm Jocelyn and I'm a junior.
And I'm Mariana and I'm a junior.
I'm older by 8 minutes.
My name is Julianne, I'm the second twin.
My name is Melly, and I'm the first twin, and we are juniors. I'm older by 5 minutes.
My name is Hunter Verbeck, and I'm in 11th grade. And I'm Nathaniel Verbeck, and I'm in 11th grade. We're mirror identical. That means that we're identical twins, but parts about us are completely different.
Like, he's left-handed, I'm right-handed. We both use different parts of the brain. Creativity, things like that.
A fraternal twin is two different eggs that are fertilized at the same time, and an identical twin is one egg that's split into two.
We don't really interact, so I wouldn't say yes or no.
No, we have separate rooms, different schedules, because I stay late for track after school, and Will's usually home either working or doing stuff in his room, so we don't really see each other much.
Sometimes
when
I need to ask her what the homework is.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes we'll work on homework and SEP stuff together, but really, really no. More like siblings, or actually kind of more like roommates, because yeah. We were really close when we were kids, like best friends close, but since high school we haven't been, and since we don't see each other very much, it's more like, oh look, I know you, we were friends a long time ago, but now we're strangers.
We shared a room for a while, but now we moved, so.
Yeah. We're not. Yeah, we're not very close.
We did for a while.
We
did soccer for a while.
We did. Not really anymore.
Once we got to high school, we did not participate in the same activities.
Yeah.
We hang out with similar friend groups.
We're separated a lot, actually.
We're literally always together. We go to different schools. Or like, we go to like different classes.
Okay, except our classes.
Yeah.
I think being a twin is a lot like being a sibling. It's like, it's like having a brother, except they know exactly what you're doing and it's not so separated because you're always together. Not too much. Yeah, we try to stay. We usually are together because our interests are pretty similar, but I think some people think the idea of being a twin is neat, and they always just think, oh yeah, if I had a twin, they'd do all my homework and take all my tests, when really we're two different people. You can't just control the other. We switched places once as a joke in like second grade, but that's it. We fight, like, not like fist fights or anything, but we'll get like angry at each other like any other siblings.
It is kind of hard to feel like an individual when you have a twin. I guess that just comes from being so similar to another human being on the planet. Because, I don't know, being an individual is like, you're unique, you're special, you're one of a kind. I guess twins can say that because we do have different personalities, but it is hard. We're definitely not not unique in the sense that we kind of look alike and are lumped together a lot.
Yeah, we talk a lot, so we tell each other everything. Yeah, really close.
Yeah, we argue. We don't fight, but we argue a lot.
Clothes, we fight over clothes. I think it's because we think the same, so we like the same thing. And if one of the twins has it, we want it, so we like
argue. Or we think it's ours, so we're like, oh, I thought I bought that. Yeah, we have the same style, like, we kind of like the same.
Mm-hmm. My name is Molly Nixon, and I'm a fraternal twin. I have a boy twin. A fraternal twin is, they're twins who are born from two different eggs but fertilized at the same time. And they have completely different genetic material. It's really hard if you celebrated your birthday with somebody else from the time you were little, and then suddenly they're not there. I spent like 5 years, I couldn't have a birthday party. I just didn't want, if anybody approached me about a birthday, I'm like, no, no. Because it was weird to have all the attention on yourself. When people say, what's it like to be a twin? It can be kind of a strange question because it's like asking a fish what it's like to swim in water.
Identical twins don't always like being compared. I mean, the competition and the competitive nature between us two is beneficial. We always try to one-up each other.
It's beneficial to an extent.
Yeah, but there's a point.
And then it gets too high and we fight.
Yeah, there's a point when like the questions of, you know, who's better at this, who's better at that, those just get kind of ridiculous and, we get compared to such an extreme that we're almost not doing it for our own benefit. We're doing it just to one-up the other. So it gets kind of weird, kind of ultra-competitive, and I think that happens to a lot of identical twins who are compared all the time.
I think everyone should know that asking all those random questions is usually not the best way to go about it, and if you want to know which twin it is, just ask. It's better than doing the whole 50-50 guess thing that I've heard a million times.